Quran chapter 17, verse 36, lesson 1805. Title is Use of Powers. Chapter Bani Israel, the children of Israel. I seek refuge in God from Satan, the outcast, in the name of God, the Beneficent, the Merciful. Verse 36, O man, follow not that whereof thou hast no knowledge. Lo, the hearing and the sight and the heart of each of these, it will be asked. Commentary. La taqfu, follow not. It is an adjective sentence from the word quf-wun, which means to follow. From the same, a word qufaa has been derived, which means the back of the neck. Fu'ada, the heart. It aims sense and intelligence, work of which is to bring out correct results from the available information. It is known from this verse that is the correct knowledge which is confirmed by the common sense, and after that one has faith in it. If any person regards a matter as true before confirmation by the common sense, and either he spoke about it or acted upon it, then it will be asked from him that why did you assent without confirmation, and then he will be punished certainly because of it, either in the world or in the hereafter or in the both places. Saying something by tongue is a work of great responsibility. For this it is necessary that the ears heard correctly, eyes saw exactly, and then the mind drew sound result from the heard and seen matter, and at the last common sense of the mankind confirmed that it was the correct result, then the heart was satisfied that it was able to be spoken or acted upon it unhesitatingly. Here it has been called to understand the mankind that he should think before speaking or going forth, that whether these entire powers, hearing, seeing, mental, physical and intellectual, etc., have performed their work properly or otherwise. If there is any error in hearing, understanding or looking, or the sense has confirmed erroneously, or the heart has confirmed to do or say something without confirmation of the wisdom, then the human being will be entangled in the difficulties of the world and the hereafter, and it will be asked from him about every power out of them. Urdu mein samajh farmaiye, unwan hai quwwaton ka istemal. A'udhu billahi minash-Shay-taanir Rajiim. Bis-Millaahir-Rahmaanir-Rahiim. Wala taqfu ma laysa laka bihii ilm. Inna sam'a wal-basara wal-fu'ada kullu ulaaa kaana anhu mas'oolaa. Aur na peeche paad us baat ke jiski tujhe khabar nahi, beshak kaan aur aankh aur dil in sab ki baabat poochho. La taqfu, mat peeche chal, nahi ka seegha hai. Kaaf pe waw se quf-wun ke maani peeche chalna, isi se quf-aa bana hai jiske maani buddhi ke hain. Qufaa, dil, isse murad akal hai jiska kaam ye hai ke maalumaat se sahi natije nikale. Is ayat se maloom hua ke ilm sahi wo hai jis par akal salim apni mohar tasdeeq sabt kar de aur iske baad uska yakeen kar le. Agar koi akal salim ki tasdeeq se pehle kisi baat par yakeen kar baitha aur use muh se nikal diya ya us par amal kar liya, to isse uski baat par sogi. اس جلدبازی کے کیا معنی اور پھر اسے اس کی سزا دنیا میں یا آخرت میں یا دونوں میں. मिलकर रहेगी। मुंह से कोई बात निकालना बड़ी जिम्मेदारी का काम है, इसके लिए ज़रूरी है कि कानों ने ठीक सुना हो, आँखों ने ठीक देखा हो, फिर फिक्र ने उन ठीक सुनी और देखी बातों से ठीक नतीजा निकाला हो, फिर अकबर सलीम फतवा दे दे कि ये ठीक नतीजा है, फिर दिल को इत्मीनान हो जाए कि अब ये इस काबिल है कि इसे मुँह से निकाला जाए या इस पर अमल किया जाए। यहाँ इंसान को यह सिखाया जा रहा है कि किसी बात के कहने या करने से पहले ये देखना चाहिए कि इन सारी बदनी दिमागी और अकली कुवतों ने अपना अपना काम ठीक ठीक अंजाम दिया है या नहीं। अगर सुनने में या देखने में गलती है, या फिक्र ने नतीजा निकाला है, या अकल ने गलत तस्दीक कर दी है, या दिल ने अकल के मशवरे के बगैर इस बात के कहने या करने का फतवा दे दिया है, तो इंसान दुनिया और आखिरत की मुश्किलों में फंस जाएगा और उनमें से हर एक कुव्वत की बाबत उससे बात पुरस्त होगी। सदक अल्लाह मौलाना अज़ीम व सदक रसूलुहु नबीउल अमीउल करीम।